lengths top end of tail. Invincible Jet running along, leads by two from Toscanini as they circle. Baron Jack third, supreme leader. Edmonds about to hook out now and stake its claim. Then follow Max Kalema, Keller's Shelter, Money Not My God to the outside, and then PK's Legacy. Invincible Jet tackled by Toscanini. A length and a half away, Edmond knuckling down with supreme leader. It's Toscanini in front, 100 to go. Edmond still that length margin away. Toscanini's holding Edmond, and Toscanini's going to be too good. Toscanini beat Edmond, beat him fair and square, two lengths. Supreme leader third, fourth either Keller's Shelter or Invincible Jet. Then followed Money Not My God, Tiger on Fire, Max Kalema, The Dark Knight, PK's Legacy, Baron Jack.
Between them, and has got plenty of room to go through. Then came Everly from Omar, and Pakiri heads the rest, straightening up now to Conic Star as the front runner. Belucci Babe's been able to go to second and take the lead now a long way out. Belucci Babe draws two lengths in front of Iconic Star, then Invincible Gangster, Feel the Night making some ground, but Belucci Babe is well clear. Feel the Night really powering home at the end, going to second, but Belucci Babe's going to give them a spanking. Despite the betting drip, Belucci Babe won it by 2.5. Feel the Night second, Bakiri third, November Man charged at the end into fourth, followed then by Invincible Gangster. Further back to Everly from Omar, Invincible Lad, and Iconic Star drifted out to finish last. Valentin were on the inside of Rania, and the odds on favourite Creoderis is last as they come around the corner and being pushed along now. It's Cuba in front of Arkadema Sakari. Real Celebrations had the good run pulling out. Good gap back to Spencer, and Creoderis is slowly warming up, but boy, this is a big task from there. It's Cuba going great guns, 175 out. Cuba well clear. Creoderis is charging home at the end, but Cuba's got a big lead from Creoderis, and Cuba's going to lead all the way. Cuba beat Creoderis by a length and a half. Royal Celebration third. Not sure about fourth. There's a few of them in at Arkadema Sakari, Spencer late. Give him some advice. He starts spazzing on me. I start spazzing back. He said they ain't Christ like.